Miss World Philippines 2018, Catarina Rodriguez has her hands full with projects she is excited about. She's busy with her advocacies focused on sustainable living and has an upcoming big project for Marawi. With this, we asked Catarina if she has any plans of joining beauty pageants again. This denied by Catarina.
If I could, I would. It's super fun and I love representing my country. Because of the age limit and some of the restrictions from the organizations, I can't anymore.
Catarina also excitedly shares that she has a movie coming up and she stars with her fellow beauty queens.
The movie is called Go LU, Go La Union, GLU. Okay. And we're starting filming next week actually. Okay. I'm very excited. It will be my first movie. It's a young cast and parang barkada type. Okay. Tapos yung role ko, she's a sweetheart.